And that brings out from Sweden, 22-year-old Yoshi Helgason.
And it was at this event last year that she really started her breakthrough. She had a great skate. She nearly made the podium, which obviously is so difficult with these Russian women. Take a review on that landing. Triple toe. Little slow on the landing, forcing her to do the double toe on the end of the combination.
Two-time Swedish national champion in 2013 and 2015.
Double axel to round out the jumping passes.
Of Sweden.
Certainly a performance that relies on the triple-triple when you're trying to make that push. Fourth place last year, trying to get on the podium, you need every single point. And the triple-double could really cost her. And it'll also come down to the second look at this triple lutz. You can see as she comes down, there's a lot of spray of the snow. When the judges see that, they think that there's trouble coming off of that toe pick. And now here's a look. More spray again on the landing of the triple toe. She has the wherewithal to get her hands up, try to raise the grade of execution on the double toe. But that needs to be a triple toe for her to stay competitive.
I took notes from you, Coach, and you said, hey, the jumping passes, they're all great. The jumps are great, but it's the landings that lock them out and get you the points, and that's important. You see 58-13, Yoshi Helgason currently in the top spot. The final warm-up group will be hitting the ice when we come back.